Yo, what's up everybody guys, Pro Skills here, and today I thought I'd do a video on Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, because I know I haven't done one in a while. So, first of all, there's been a couple of new things that's been added to Infinite Warfare, one of which is the voiceover packs, which the last time I remember seeing these in any Call of Duty game was Call of Duty Ghost. So as you can see, there's UK Special Forces, and there's also Method Man. So Method Man is paid, and I believe that is £3.19 in English currency, and UK Special Forces is free. And as well in the in the Quartermaster, that's it. There's been this new Quartermaster cipher thing, which I don't think anyone's managed to figure out the code yet. But I have a feeling it's something to do with either your scrap, your COD points, or your keys. But I have a strong feeling it's going to be something to do with the scrap. But I don't know why, I just thought about that. And as well, there's obviously, so that's me trying it, and said redemption failure. And there was also that quartermaster accessory hat, which is like, you get something for your weapon guaranteed no matter what. And then in the weapons, the DLC weapons now have challenges. And some of the challenges, like, you have to get 200 kills with, let's say, I can't remember what they're called, but basically one of the challenges for the Eon, well, X-Eon, you have to get 50 matches where you get a kill with six different weapons, and then once you've done that, oh, this is what it sounds like. So yeah, that's the sound of the announcer voices, which I forgot to add in earlier for some strange reason. But basically what you have to do is you have to get six kills with six different weapons. No, you have to get one kill with six different weapons in one game. So I've been using Freefall and I found that's been really good. And basically you have to do that for 15 matches. Once you've done that, you'll want that weapon. Then to get the two twin-barreled SMG, you have to get at least one kill with the X-Eon in one game, and then I believe that you have to win that game as well. So it's like you have to get one to get the other, really. So like if you want the other one, then it's like going to be a lot of effort, but if you only want the X-Eon, which I want to just like try it out and see what it's like, then like, actually it's a bit easier in a way. But anyway, this is me doing like a bit of gameplay, trying to get them six kills, and I know I'm shockingly bad, but I've been having a crap day so far. I normally do a lot better than this. I think I do it all a bit better towards the end. So basically, what my class set out is I have the FH-40, the Karma-45, the Mauler, the RPR Evo, the MV4, and the R3K. They're the weapons that I use every time, because I didn't originally have another class with another weapon, but I put FH-30 into that, so I have to use a preset class, which is the one with the Mauler. I get the one here, and that's where I that's the R3K class. So anyway, this is pretty much the end of the video. So thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, if you do. If you enjoy the video and you want more like me talking over footage, then just comment down below. Anyway,